So, Colton, you've had a good time in Japan over the last year. Did anything memorable happen that you can remember?
I think the time that my dad was filming me and he splatted a pie in my face. So I think that was something.